there. The runoff going into turn two, over 300 kilometres an hour. The big slap down the tarmac as well. Alex Rins has retired the factory Suzuki.
So that half second that Fabian Bortolaro gained, keep an eye. We'll see this start first of all from Aleix Espargaró's shoulder cam, who's currently running in fifth position. You can see the launch that Jack Miller gets. He goes straight into the lead, already disappearing into the distance of Aleix Espargaró. We're looking over his left shoulder here.